challenge you to glorify the life that you live. I challenge you to show your Rolex. I challenge you to show your Benz. I challenge you to show your motherfucking vacation. I challenge you to go take the picture of your meal when you go to Nobu and you eating good, when you order that bottle of champagne in the club and you an entrepreneur. I challenge you to show that. And you know why I challenge you to show that? Because I want somebody else who desires to live that life to say, hey, it's something out there that I got to do to live that life. And this is something, and what he does is real estate. What he does is online marketing. What he does is YouTube. What he does is e-com. I want you to challenge yourself to do that, because you're going to inspire somebody who desires to live that life and realize that it's another pathway to get there besides selling dope, because the only other person in their life that's willing to showboat and show their ass is the dope boys and the gangsters.